Bitch, I got it off the muscle. You wanna fight on tussle? I'm talking about
won't you take me home? I wanna ride it, I wanna know. Ride it, just lose control. Ride it, ride it, my soul. Ride it, ride it, make feel you.
I just found out my friend who owns this blog right here is making $20,000 a month, and he's doing it on the side. So we're going to dive in and see how he's doing it.
So we're going to use this tool called Ahrefs, and it's online, and it lets us spy on other people's blogs and see what they're doing. So this is a list of all the pages that are getting the most clicks from Google. Let's look at those top few. So all he's doing is talking about the pricing of this software product. And then you can see right here, he actually has a link that they can click, and the software product pays him if someone clicks and signs up through that link. It's called affiliate marketing. You should learn it. Now we can come back here and we can see that's all this blog is doing. He's teaching the pricing of a software. He's giving a review of a software, a review of a software, a review, pricing, review, review, review. And he gets paid for each person that buys after visiting his blog. There's a link to a YouTube video in my profile. Click, go watch that video. It explains this for 20 minutes, how this works.
But sometimes I don't wanna be happy. Don't hold it against me. If I'm down, just leave me there, let me be sad. Sometimes I just wanna be lonely.
Make $100 over and over for doing just 5 minutes of work.
Go to Fiverr and sign up as a seller.
Post a gig offering to write a blog post.
When you get an order, go to this website and type in 2 sentences on the topic.
Bots will write it all for you.
Copy and paste to the customer and cash in.
Like and follow for more.
Yo, inflated, spice that bitch up.
Riding on Lily Court, it's a little court, right? RP coat, right? RP 24, I can make cool 50K, let's 24 out. Rhyme with the pack through Tennessee mountains. Feeding your socks and elite 3 rounds. I'm thumping through it, I don't need no counter. Had to recess, tell the bit my neck, I'm a drowner. I got oil, I got young, I got.
This is what a $136,000 order of my skincare products looks like, and I want to take you guys through how we did it. This major retail buyer bought 2,000 of our Glacier Water Sprays, 700 of our Dreamquake Night 10 Body Scrubs, 800 of our Tan God Oil and After Sun, and 500 units of our Hiya Blend Glow Oil. We started by printing thousands of barcodes to help the buyer organize all of these units in their warehouse. One of the biggest lessons that I've learned is to print clear barcodes on the actual packaging. If we had just done this from the start, it would have literally saved us days. But the whole team worked overtime, and we got it done. Next, I dismantled all of the boxes that our manufacturers shipped the products to us in, and then I went to Staples and bought brand new boxes. It's important that the boxes are sturdy and safe for shipment. Next, it's time for special labeling. One of our products comes in an aerosol container, so it's important that we put this sticker on that indicates it's safe to travel. Then we build the boxes and load them up with our products. All of the Dew of the Gods products are blessed by a Buddhist monk, so it's totally fitting that all of these boxes have been blessed for a safe journey. Now we wait for UPS to pick up the boxes and hope for another big order.
Every day, I get loads of these sales just by doing one simple thing.
And I'll show you how.
Go to a website called SimilarWeb. Once you've clicked, go to the website and you'll land here. On this website, you can basically put in any one of your competitors and find their traffic, how they're getting their traffic, and who they are advertising with. I'll show you an example. I'm going to type in a business. So I typed in Pretty Little Thing. Watch this. That is how much traffic they're getting on a monthly basis. Now it will show you how they get that traffic. Look at the referral sites, their organic keywords, and their paid keywords. You can see here, they get the majority of traffic from YouTube. Use the same strategies and you will see a difference in your sales.
It's not that I don't want you to buy Supremes and Off-Whites. I don't want you to buy them if you feel terrible inside and buying a $400 piece of apparel makes you feel better for an hour and then you feel like shit again because your credit card bill is higher.
You're wearing Supreme, you're wearing Yeezys, you're also gaining some social currency.
When I read my DMs for real, when people make the click,
yeah.
Right? They're trying to impress people they don't even like. Like, hey, that like so that's why it got so quiet here for a second. Like, everyone's like, wait a minute. Like, it got so quiet.
I'm pretty sure this is Gary Vee's go-to Facebook ad strategy for his entire business. He's mentioned it multiple times, but it can be hard to implement because there's a lot of best practices. So I'm going to show you the clip of what he's talking about, and then I'm going to show you how to technically implement it in Facebook ads. Here you go.
Make a great fucking video, target it properly, get hundreds of thousands of people to see quite a bit of it, and then remarket them for a call to action and watch how many convert. You'll believe in marketing for the rest of your life.
To start, open up Facebook ads. The first part of this is pretty simple. Just create a campaign like you normally do. Target the right audience. I always use a lookalike audience based on the conversion goal I'm going for. Just add a video and you're done. Create this campaign. Now's the fun part. Go to audiences. Create custom audience based on video. Choose 75%. Select choose videos based on campaign. Select the name of your campaign. Select video. Create the audience. Now remarket this audience in a new campaign.